This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looks so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiles. How many days in a year she woke up with hope, but she only found tears. And I can be so insincere, making her promises never for real. As long as she stands there waiting, wearing the holes in the soles of her shoes. How many days disappear?
Misty, I just wanted to say congratulations, and I can't believe you're finally getting married. You look beautiful, and may the best wishes come to you in your years the vineyard. I hope you guys have a great wedding and that you guys I don't know what else to say, but hope you guys have a fun time. Bye.
Hey Christy, it's Phil. Congratulations on your wedding. I was gonna hopefully try and make it out there, but things came up. But I'm so proud of you. You've grown up so much, and I'm very happy to see that you're gonna be moving on with the person you love. And I wish you the best to you and your husband. And yeah, I can't wait to see you. So congratulations again, and stay good.
Zingers are delicious. Congratulations.
Tavares, congratulations on today. Hope you guys have a fun day and have a very long married life. And always remember to keep communication open.
Hello, Chrissy. You're Tavares. I hope you have a nice wedding. I hope you last as long as we have. And your grandma will be 58, I think, years old. And who knows, you may last that long. Congratulations, anyway. All right?
Love you, Chrissy. Regards.
You were here.
Have a good time. Good luck. You're going to need it. Both of you. Are you still recording?